lane, I think. Okay, I'm gonna go D-Blade. It's fine. HPG Horizon! HPG, thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome to the Cool Kids Association of the World. Thanks a lot, friend. Welcome, dude. Alright, so I'm starting Q. I guess we're doing these camp. I think he should probably tank most of it. I can probably share a hit or two. Oh, we're just doing a little one, okay. Hopefully he gets the Targon in time. Build up two axes here. Whoa. He ditched me. What? Thought we were gonna go trade. Oh, well. Well, I got pretty chunked there. This is not a great lane so far. At least we have Targon, so as those stacks come back up, I'll get my health pull up. I don't want to use a pot yet either. I think it's too early for that. Oh, what? My axes dropped? Wait, what the fuck? I'm using my health pot now. Not worth healing. We had no ward up. Gragas just came in with the early gank after. He doesn't even need his red buff. He just came at level 3 and killed us. That sucks. I gotta run back bot and I'm gonna miss so much EXP off that. Damn. That was a good gank. Me and Nalus had our trinkets up, neither of us used them. Pretty sucky, but whatever. More clash. 8 minutes. Alright. Well, the Kalista got first blood. He was only up 5 CS, but that's gonna be a big dent in my bottom line. There's no point in flashing there, because I was 100% dead. I didn't see the Gragas until the bind hit, so from my standpoint, the Morgana was just, like, going ham. Guy's a vamp. Probably gonna be a little unsuccessful in poking him down. I didn't expect that hook to hit. Dropped an axe. 4. We're being ganked again. Yes. Got him. Nice. Coming back in. I'm pretty low though. Oh my fucking god! One hit. I couldn't wait for my axe to drop though, because I wouldn't have been able to get the last auto off on him. That sucked. If I only had like a little bit more mana, I could get him. Oh fuck. Oh, he got out. That's so lucky. I'm gonna get some pots, an extra longsword. This game's not going so well. I mean, we got that kill, but then I died to Morgana after without any summoners up. I tried to grab my axe, and it baited me into like staying in the path of the bind. I could have just hugged left super hard and been fine there. It is a cleanse, isn't he? This might be hard. Seems to be blood everywhere I go. Yeah, Nalus, that looks sketchy. That looked like he was doomed. Okay. This guy went double D-blade. Vamp. It's pretty tank. I haven't got any bounties yet. I'm so poor. They are doing dragon. I have no summoners and I don't know where Morgana is, so I don't want to trade. I'm just like chilling right now, waiting for something to happen. At least we're still up in CS. It's good. Holy shit. Really? Oh my god. Oh my god. That shit sucked. It's probably dead. Oh, I couldn't get my last auto off on him. Damn. That's rough. My bad. I'm gonna go Brutalizer. And another pot. Damn, I'm not playing well this game. A lot of these trades, like that one, I'm pretty sure if I just managed my mana a little better, I could have got him. That last one auto attack. Guys, please no more photos. I'm not having a good game. I don't want people to see me like this. Documenting them for the world to see is just kind of disrespectful. Alright. This cannon. Oh, he already uses Targon? This is just going to me. Normally on Draven, you just want to like farm up a shitload of stacks and just pop them, but I've just died like 3 times in succession, so the stacks are like pretty worthless right now. Like if I get a kill, I get like 120 gold right now, but it could have been up to like 500. Oh fuck. Got the speed boost. my god, one hit. So low. Fucking dead. Man, he's so fast. I should have splashed that one. Could have gone out. I was trying to juke it, but he aimed it well. My bad. C3N, babe. Taking pictures of you makes me happy. Stop trying to control me, you tyrant. Bab, thank you, man. I can't help it, man. I'm telling you, it just makes me uncomfortable, so... Like, I can't stop you guys from taking my picture, but at the same time, if you could respect my request, that'd be incredible. I really appreciate it. I'm just gonna go ghost blade first. Holy fuck, they're low. I'm not gonna be able to kill them though. If my guy has too much armor, that guy's not low enough. Fuck. I just walk down here anyway. I would probably, yeah, I'd lose a 2v1. Oh my god. Need one more hit on him. My bad. Fuck, this game is so bad for me. I was trying to make the big plays, but I failed. My ult hit the Morgana. I could have flashed over and killed her too. That wouldn't have been that bad. I don't know if they saw me, but she like responded pretty fast to me running at him. He also still had heal. That made it tricky. Sorry guys, I'm just kind of feeding this game, but I'll make up for it, no worries. Just need to go like IE Last Whisper. Stay relevant. I just rushed Last Whisper. Nah, they don't have that much armor. It's not one of those games yet. How much bounty did I get? 176 gold. Wow, that's terrible. That's when you know you're in the struggle. I wonder if I could 1v1 Kalista, just me and him. Probably not. He has his blade now, right? Yeah, he has blade. Damn, he's pretty fucking strong. Yeah, damn. I'm gonna stay bot until I'm relevant. That's all I can do. What the fuck? Getting pretty bad FPS, 1 second. I'm gonna go for turret. Fuck, could have got it. I was trying to close shit. That was possibly lagging me, and I got distracted. God damn it, man! This is like the worst game I've played in the last week or two. I just keep dying. Like, I knew going for that turret was very risky, but I didn't even get it. Could have at least done that much. Fuck, this guy's so strong. I shouldn't get 1v1 by Kalista, but at this point I don't think I can duel him. He's 6-2 and I'm 1-6, so if I did win a fight, it would be like a freaking miracle. There's just no way it should happen, really. I've died so many times in a row now though, so I don't think I'm worth that much gold, so I'm just gonna keep pushing bot. Obviously going for this turret when I can. Diablo. At ult though. Clean it up, boys. Nice. Can we get a dragon? Yeah, I did something. My ult did relevant damage, yay! And I can go for this turret now. I'll have a BF sword after this too. Sorry again guys for feeding my ass off. One of the hazards of the job, of the occupation. Alright. Essence Prism, Essence, thank you so much for the sub, friend. Welcome, dude. Welcome to the Cool Kids Association of the World. Appreciate your support a lot, man. Thanks. Alright, I'm gonna grab red and I'm gonna go show this Kalista who's boss. They call me the Draven ult 4-man team fight winner. Something. So I'm gonna show them who's boss right here. I actually think with red buff and both my sums up I can win. Not 100%, but I have a good feeling about it. Although he might have backup. He's not gonna push out here by himself. He knows. Knows what's coming. I would think, yeah, now let's just like stick around. Oh, he had a fought the Kalista ghost. Okay. Alright, where you at, baby? Duel. Rassle. No, I want to fight. Oh well. Guess I'm backing. So, Kalista might keep pushing. I don't know. It's hard to say. Morgana's backing, though. Oh, okay, I'm trying to bait Kalista into a 1v1. Again, no promises that I win it, but I want to fight her, and I want to get my revenge. My sweet, sweet victory, man. Oh, that fucking Morgana. She got there before my friend could. I had to just run away from him until he was there. I didn't realize how close she was. I guess it makes sense because he like actively chose to go for that fight, running into me. Oh, wait a second. Double. Oh, Ruben can turn that. Oh! Damn, that's hypey. Guys, low as fuck. Oh, he's gonna have I guess he's gonna go Runan's BT. Damn, he's gonna be strong. Good thing we have, like, pretty good lockdown with, Riven, TF, and Nalissa. So, theoretically, unless he's getting Morgana, like, black shield spam, we should be able to kill him. Yeah, I should have waited for Nautilus there, Kaito more. I'm getting pretty bad FPS right now. I haven't been having this problem before. I'm not trying to say that's why I'm playing bad this game. I'm just commenting on it. I'm just dipping. Damn girl, thanks so much for the sub. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. I dropped my axes, or otherwise I could kill him there. You can get this spot turret, at least. Damn girl, thank you so much for the support. Welcome to the Cool Kids Association of the World. Appreciate that. Thanks a lot, friend. How much gold did I get? 400? Oh, I got 226 from the other kill. Doing better. Oh, Teemo's gonna die here. Don't do it, Riven, run! Why? He was so dead! Okay, I'm gonna get Elixir of Wrath here to go with my IE. I don't have that much crit, but I have Ghostblade IE, and I might go Last Whisper or BT, depending on how much armor I feel like they have. So right now, Morgana has armor. Varus doesn't really have much, he has Tabi, and Teemo is going Hourglass. I think BT right now looks to be the better option. Hard to say though. I can beat Kalista if I get crits, she has no crit chance right now. I think that's kind of like a random. Very RNG. Actually do pretty good damage, even though I'm feeding my ass off, so see if I can get myself involved in one of these fights and just try to pop off. Okay. I updated my Skype, maybe that has to do with my lag. I wouldn't doubt it. Fucking Skype, man. Skype updates. Should've listened. Yeah, I keep dipping. Yeah, that's annoying. It's really annoying. Going for Gragas when we have no vision here is really hard because he can just E over the wall and he's fine. You have to commit so hard for like a chance at damaging him even. I'm gonna log out of Skype, see if that helps. Can't tell yet. Hasn't happened. Ooh. That wild card is doing so much damage. Start it? We could. Seems so hypey. I don't have much lifesteal either. Oh, I got it. I just want to run. We got Baron. Cutting our losses after, I think it's fine. I could have probably got, like, picked up one kill, but I just wanted to keep running for the most part there. That was interesting. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go BT. I'm gonna do BT, I think. Should I go for Vamp or should I save it for BS Sword? That's the question. I'm so close. Oh my god. Fucking one shot. One shot from like 17 HP though. I guess I'll get Gromp. I'm dragging it, we don't have a timer. Oh, they jacked our blue. Alright, I got my BF. I have ult in 10. Oh damn, then we're kinda. We're not as making a lot of plays, holy crap. If Dragon's soon, we lost it. Shit. Ezreal's pretty squishy. I don't think I can get him. The thing is, he has his E, so he can always dodge the second particle of the ult. It's really hard to get a kill there. If I shot at him right now, I'd probably hit him with the first one, but then he just juke the second. If I had flash, I might be able to redirect it with some fancy footwork, but that's not happening. Second. Nothing really changed in my settings. It feels worse right now. Move you off. Maybe. Go get red. I'm not gonna try to hold mid by myself. We can let one turret go. One turret's not the end of the world. I know some, so. Well, no flash specifically, so I gotta be careful. I can get caught out really easily, like right here. He was looking for me, he knew what he wanted. Kill for a kill. One for one. Emo could be coming. I'm gonna have my E ready here to save him. I might die in the process though. I knew it! I'm a genius! Ah, fuck. Fuck. No, I knew that was gonna happen. Ezra ults me. Okay, I'm fine. Alright, Vamp's after time, and let me see. Might go red elixir, or should I just... I'll grab another red elixir, I guess. My other one faded. It's really, really good on Draven, though, because he just does so much damage. Even applies on my ult and stuff. Oh! Alright guys, so besides for this shitty game that I'm starting off my day with, you guys are having a good time. We're having a good day. I don't know how good of a time this game is. Hopefully I'll get some big crits in team fights, and it'll look like I contributed, even though I just died a bunch for the most part. That Kalista is fucking strong. Shit. He's kind of a beast. That's gone. We need West. We got a lot of our damage. What the fuck? What are we doing, boys? I got a life steal. Holy Morgana damage. Alright, life steal. Alright, holy fuck, I'm solo. I'm gonna life steal up race real quick. No! No! Ah, fuck. God damn it. I was trying to life steal up race so I could possibly go back to Baron. They should be back. Should be fine. Yikes. Alright, I need last whisper now. Or do I? How much armor do they have, really? I mean, I have three major items. I'm playing Draven, one of the best beneficiaries of Last Whisper out of most ADs. Probably a good idea to get it here. Yeah, I got fucking wrecked by that shroom, man. I never stood a chance. The thing that sucked too is I thought maybe, like, the little rates would be up so I could lifesteal off him when I warded, but that was a lie too. Everything just went wrong there. Alright, dudes. Let's pull it together. Alright, level 16 now. Thank God. I swear to God, I'm lagging. It's frustrating too. I don't know what to do about it. I'm not getting the consistent FPS I've been playing with for like 2 months. It makes everything feel so much harder. Maybe it's just because Draven's too fancy, man. He's got too many particles. Spinning his axes all around and shit. We already got Dragon. I just made sure they weren't like gonna go down mid and just go for our inhib super hard there. It was pretty obvious we were gonna melt Dragon before they could get there. So I didn't run up. Oh boy. It's pretty bad. really low. Hopefully I did my job there. I'm just gonna lifesteal. Alright, I'm coming back. I didn't die and I chunked them and I forced them to kind of like rotate for me. I'll call that a successful mission. Oh, we got it. Nice. I'm gonna grab blue. Why not? Alright, shit. That was really good. We're doing it, boys. We're winning. Kids are back. My red pot faded though, god damn it. That should never last. Alright, I have Last Whisper now. I think that should be fine. I could sell this and get a PD, couldn't I? Sell my D-Blade too. Eh. Just do Last Whisper Red. Fuck! I bought the wrong pot. Whatever. It's for the mana regen, guys. Wow, how did I misclick that? I guess I clicked in between them. Whoops! Alright, guys. No one will notice I bought an Elixir Sorcery. If anyone questions me about it, it was planned. It's our story. Oh, I got him. What?! Fuck, that barely shorted. I wasted my ghost blade too. It's just Ezreal and Gragas. We should be able to get in here. Holy fuck, that was such a bad thing. You can't refund the elixirs either. Oh, that true damage, boys! Holy fuck, I got no crits on that guy. Oh! Alright, as long as they don't end or some shit, we're fine. Dude, if only I had an Elixir of Wrath, I would have dunked that. All because of the elixir, man. Fuck. Alright. I want my PD here. That's my last item, and I'll eventually upgrade my boots. The thing is, here I could get boots for 675, which is pretty efficient attack speed. Or I could get PD if I save up like another 800 gold. I think that's more important. Grab red. No one's called me out of my pot yet, so I think I'm safe. Whew. That would have been bad. It's about to fade too. I'm almost over the hump, guys. No one's noticed yet. Nice, it's gone. Alright, no one will ever know, except you guys. Dragons in 35. What do I think of the Illuminati nerfs? Wait, Illuminati is getting nerfed? What? Since when? Yeah, no one saw except all 2.7 thousand of you. That's all good, baby. It's all good. Pay attention to those details anyway. Just at Tiffany's. Just gonna run into their base like a mongrel. Get aced here and lose, that'd be awkward. Oh, I hit him. I didn't do any damage though. Hit him, West. Areas. Oh, end the game. The Nexus? No, hit the Nexus. Oh my god, no. Oh, the creeps are gonna win it. Go, creeps, go. Wait, I got my PD now. Wait, I gotta sell my boots. No, now people think I never buy boots. Look at that Nautilus damage. Win the game, son. Fuck. Wait, I gotta buy a red elixir here. There you go. Oh, the kids! No! No! Wait, we're fine. Come on, creeps are respawning. No! Holy fuck, the throw. If we lose this game, that's gonna go down in history. As the greatest oh fuck, I need to buy boots. Okay. I got boots back now. And I actually got red pot back. I wish I could ulti. I wish this was like Heroes of the Storm, so I could just ulti the Nexus and kill that shit. Oh, he's going in for the last hit! Hey. Alright. So somehow, I managed to win the worst Draven game I've ever played in my life. Thank you, team. I appreciate it. You are all heroes. Good times.